Hey guys, I have something fun, ooey and gooey for you to explore today.
Cool! What is it?
It's a special kind of fluid that is both a solid and a liquid at the same time.
Huh?
I thought things could only be a solid, liquid, or gas.
Not both at the same time.
Well, watch this.
Whoa!
That looks cool.
It sure is.
So how do we make it?
Well, once we have our thinking caps on, we can get started.
Here's what you will need. Some cornstarch, some water, a container, a cup or a small glass, a spoon, some food coloring, waxed paper, or lots of newspaper to stop it making a huge mess.
Firstly, you will need to measure out 1 cup of cornstarch.
You can either use a measuring cup or a drinking cup like we did. Carefully pour the cornstarch into your container.
Then you will need 1/2 cup of water. If you want to make your Oobleck colourful, here is where you can add a few drops of food colouring. Once you have your coloured water, slowly pour it into your cornstarch a bit at a time. Mix it as you go along. Keep adding water until you get a thick mixture. If it is too thick, add some more water. If it is too runny, add a spoonful of cornstarch.
Is that it?
Yep, now it's time to explore. Roll up your sleeves and get your hands in the Oobleck. Roll it into a ball. If it doesn't roll into a ball easily, add another spoonful of cornstarch. Now you can try the poke test. Slowly push your hand through, and it should get to the bottom. But if you poke it quickly, it can't go any further.
If you have wax paper, pour a small amount and hit it with your fist.
So, explorers, we want you to play with Oobleck. Squeeze it, squish it, scoop it, pinch it, cut it with scissors. What happens? What makes it behave like a solid and what makes it behave like a liquid? When you're finished exploring, it is very important that you clear up carefully. Make sure you throw out your Oobleck in the trash can and not into the drain, as it will block the drain. If Oobleck gets on tile or wood floors, wait for it to dry and then you can vacuum it up. Since it is more difficult to clean up from carpet, we advise not doing it in carpeted areas.
So how can it be both a solid and a liquid?
All fluids have a property known as viscosity, which describes how thick they are. For example, honey has high viscosity, which we can see when it pours. It pours really slowly, while water has low viscosity, as it pours really quickly. Oobleck is an example of a fluid whose viscosity can change based on the force applied to it. If you poke it with your finger and apply a large force, or roll it into a ball, it becomes very viscous and stays in place. If you stop applying pressure, it becomes less viscous and flows like water. We also have an Explore More challenge for you.
What happens if?
What would happen if you filled a cookie sheet with Oobleck and then walked on it? What happens when you heat it or freeze it? Tell us what you found out in the comments section below.
Until next time, my friends, explore more!